My name is Harsha. I'm doing MBA second year at Srinagar University. The experience that I've had at Srinagar University has been nothing short of awesome. The faculty and the environment, the infrastructure that this university provides to its students has actually been pretty amazing. I've been working for 3 years before I did join for my MBA course. I have been thinking from an employee perspective, this MBA course, not just because of the way the course is structured, but because of the experience that the faculty gives. It's given me a different perspective. Moksh is SNU's management fest, and that's been happening for the last 4 years. Moksh has been a prominent place where people get a chance not just to see what they're capable of, but exhibit their learning, apply their learning, what they've learned in the last 1.5 years of MBA, and see where they've reached. It gives a chance for them to improve themselves, and also it gives a chance for them to meet with various other MBA or BMS graduates for them to have that exposure and experience. Most of us are being taught with practical experience. We've been told to not only learn, but we've been told to unlearn and then relearn. Adapt ourselves to the new environment and then relearn on what we want to and we have to do. It's not just the experience, the teaching that they do, but along with the teaching, the amount of industrial visits and the internship experience that they give with us. It's nothing short of how you can frame a university's holistic view for its students. We get an opportunity to interact with people, vice presidents, presidents, and industry experts from various FMCG industries, manufacturing industries. We get a chance to be a part of the manufacturing plant during our internship and industrial experience.